Hello, I'm AwesomeSpare3, and today I'm going to be showing you how to steal with Dataclone V3. First things first, you're going to want to enter the level that you want to steal from in the main form. And then when you finally load it into the level, what you do is you switch into the alternative form, you get out the pocket power up, and let's see, yep, it's not glued. So what you do is you just get a piece of material, and then where is it? Here it is, material tweaker, and then you make it sticky, and then what the fuck? Okay, either way it's glued. Then what you do is you get out the capture object tool and then a 1, 2, 3. Kaboom! You got it. And then using this method, you can steal practically anything you want. What? Anything that's made of materials, that is. If you do this, don't worry about getting banned or suspended or whatever. Sony do not give a single shit. The worst that can happen is someone will just get a bit butthurt. And then all they can really do is just call your names. That's the worst they can do. Okay, and then once you've got just about everything you want, you just exit out the level. And then you go to the moon. And then, once you're in a moon level, you just do this. You spawn everything in, and then you just remove the poppet power up, and then you just save them. And then kaboom, you got the objects. And that is how you steal an object. Now, this here is how you steal a sackbot. So what you do is you switch the alternative form again, and then you just save the costume, like that. And let's say the costume that you want to steal has a ton of DLC that you don't even have. What you do is you just do this. Hover over the sackbot, press square, make it a changeling, change the form, go into costume thing, and then you just completely reset the costume. And then you save it. And then you just spawn them in. And then with this one, what you do is you just do this. And kaboom. You got the costume. You're the Lord.